Now this is for the plate assembly. This is a slot for the plates. There are two holes for positive locking. This is the entire assembly. The frame, two studs for M8 by 1110 mm. This is the plate. Now we'll assemble it. Put the frame on the display panel. Take the studs, put it through to tighten them. Then you take the plate and you put the plate and you fix it. That's how your plate is assembled.